dismissed. You're free to go, all except Horace Vandegelder of Yonkers, New York. You are all free to go. Bless you!
Wow.
He's all yours, Mrs. Levi. Good luck!
So, Horace, there's your life. Without means, without clerks, without your purse. I guess there's only one thing left for me to say.
Just ask me to marry you, darling. Not in a million years. Not if you were the last woman on earth.
Oh no, Horace, it wasn't that at all. It was only... goodbye.